Hello.
It is currently June. June 29th. It's like midnight. I'm about to head to bed, but I just wanted to film a little introduction. Tomorrow I will be going to the airport and flying to Los Angeles to attend Anime Expo. I'm excited. This has been in the makings for like half a year now, for a while. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Hopefully all is well at the airport. Good morning. It is currently 10:30. My flight's at 2, so I have to leave at around 11:30 to get to the airport by like 12-ish. And then that'll give me like an hour and a half before my flight. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Currently there's 20 open seats, but there's 12 standby. So it looks okay. It might be a little tight, but hopefully I make it. Yeah. Hi guys, I'm in the Airbnb. I'm kind of just nervous. Not really nervous, but I'm so tired and hungry. Being at the airport all day takes it out of me. Is my room kind of cute? It's kind of small, but it's really all I need, so it's okay. No big. Now we're just waiting for the other two friends to show up, and yeah. This is my airport fit. Literally so simple, but yeah.
Hello.
Let's catch up. I really wanted to record in the airport, but I got really nervous, so I didn't do that. And it was really busy overall, so I just kind of wanted to like relax at the airport while I could. Luckily, I was able to catch my early flight. Flights I was scheduled for, well, booked for, was kind of full. So it was a little tight. Luckily, I was able to get in the early flight, so the situation was the early flight, they originally had 10 open seats with 14 standby, and then it turned into 20 open seats, which thank God. Luckily that got me in the early flight. But in case I didn't make that flight, there was a later flight at like 8:30, but that was also very full. So I had a less of a chance to make it to that one than the early one. So thank God. I just got home in the Airbnb. We just chose for a bit and then we went for a Target run. At Target, we got breakfast foods and just snacks overall. And then we went back to the Airbnb and we ended up ordering pizza because we realized that we got all these snacks and breakfast things, but we didn't even eat dinner yet. So we ordered Domino's. It was really good, so I'm really tired, but it's okay. The other two are about to land and they're getting drove here right now. AX tomorrow, fingers crossed. Everything goes okay. Good morning. It's day one of Anime Expo. Two of my friends already went to get their COVID wristbands and everybody has already has their wristbands. So me? And the line looks so crazy right now. I'll make sure to insert a clip here or a picture here. The line is so crazy right now. What the fuck? This is the before. Check this. Hello. So today was day one. I woke up at 6, started getting ready. And then I realized that my friends had, like two of them had already left. And I was like, and when I asked them, they told me they left at 5:30 in the morning to get to the con because one of them lost their pass. They also wanted to go early because they needed their COVID wristbands, like for verification that they got vaccinated. So they went early. It was funny because they went early, but things weren't even set up yet. So They were just sitting in a line. And then one of them also ended up forgetting their pass at the Airbnb that we're staying at. So they asked me to come to bring it to them. But obviously I was asleep. It just took a while to get everything ready to just leave, I guess. I don't know. It was kind of a hectic morning. Yeah. First day expo things. It was so hot. Why was it that hot? It was literally hotter inside than it was outside. Isn't that crazy? Let that sink in real quick. It was literally so packed in Anime Expo that it was like the fire marshal had to stop letting people in. I'll insert that tweet here. What? Dude, I was literally like this all the time. Excuse me. And I'm pretty small, like I'm 5'3", I'm pretty skinny, like, but we were still, like, I was basically pushing and shoving everyone. I was like, move, bitch. Regardless, I still got a few things, which I'll do a haul later, maybe, I don't know. The lines were so fucking crazy, like, I went to a panel 30 minutes early, we got there 30 minutes early, and the line was 4 hallways long. We felt like we weren't gonna make it inside the actual room, so we were like, okay, well, there's no point, let's just go somewhere else. So we ended up going to Artist Alley and doing a bit more shopping, and then after that we ended up leaving. Yeah, we left after that. We left so early, but I mean, it's okay. Unfortunately, there wasn't a lot of panels that I was really interested in today, and I did not want to wait 3 hours for 2 items at the exhibition hall. So we left for today. Overall, first day, it was okay. Just really hot, really packed. The lines were super long. But it was so cool just seeing like everyone cosplay, and like, it's just so cool seeing everyone cosplay and like get together and like meet all their friends and meet their online friends. Like, I'm meeting my online friends for mostly the first time. But it's so cool. I love it. But yeah, that's my day one. See you tomorrow. I did, but it was in my TikTok. If you want to see what I did on day 2, it'll be on my TikTok. I'm so sorry. But good morning. It's day 3. We're gonna go, I think, pretty late today. Yesterday was so busy. Like, we were out for literally the whole day. We didn't get home until like 10, 9. Just to recap of yesterday, we went around like 8. Me and my friend cosplayed as maids. You may know her as Erina. I will not say her real name for privacy reasons. Someone actually asked for a picture. It was kind of weird. I was like, we were like walking to an event, and he was like, can I get your picture? And I was like, I was really upset yesterday because I really wanted to go to an OTV panel, but I went an hour early and it was already capped. Like, they were not letting anybody else in. That was like the one panel I really wanted to go to as well. But since this is my first ever Anime Expo, I guess I learned that like, if you want to go to a specific panel that you know will be busy, you want to go to the previous one first and sit in there, since they don't clear out the rooms after panels, apparently, which doesn't make sense, but oh my god. And then yesterday, there were these people like holding up signs like, anime is hell, you're a sinner. Watching anime makes you burn. I was like, my thing is like, you must have a lot of time. You must be bored with your life if you're going out of your way in this heat, standing there for hours preaching about watching animes for sinners. You're gonna go to hell. Like, how bored are you? How bored are you? Good morning. So just a recap of day three. I was mainly in the artist alley. I literally went through the whole artist alley. I sat there for a good 2 hours, I think, going through every aisle. After that, we went to the exhibit hall. My friend sat in line in the Gundam booth for like 2 hours to get his Gundams, and he spent a lot of money. But it's okay. You know what? If he likes it, then he likes it. Then after that, we went to a Coping With Us panel. But unfortunately, we wanted to watch the Danmachi premiere, so we had to leave the panel early and go to that because we knew it was gonna be pretty busy. After that, we went back to the expo, ate some food, and then my friend left because he was craving Jollibee. So he went back to the Airbnb and ordered Jollibee. And then we left to get Olive Garden with her and her friends a few years back. They were just catching up and I got to meet them as well. They were nice. I'm not really a big fan of Olive Garden that much, but the food was still pretty good. After that, we went home and just chilled. We watched a horror movie. I got so freaking scared. It was called The Hush or Hush. It's haul time. Okay, so I want to start off with this just because I'm wearing it. It's the Milk sweater. And then this is everything I got at Anime Expo. Obviously that purse, no, but I wanted it for decor. Anyway, let's just get started, I guess. Okay, so I have these three postcards that I got from Milk Mocha Shop, or yeah. And I need to write to my friends, they're for them. I think it's just a good memory because it's so summery and it's cute little postcards. Then I got two accessories from BB&B. I got the strawberry earrings and the cherry necklace. Super cute, I love them so much. Then I got Cutie and I got this shirt. It just looks super cute, the design. Just kiss. Here I got three pins. These are not from Anime Expo, but they were in little Tokyo area. And I love them, so they're super cute. They're from Sugar Studios. I'll make sure to put the title somewhere here. I got these charms, Sailor Moon, Hatsune Miku, and Cardcaptor Sakura. I also got this cute little mocha. Oh no. Then I went to Kino Monster, got this cat cardigan. I'll insert a picture here, as well as the egg cardigan. Super cute. I love them so much. This is my first stop. I saw it on Twitter and I had to get it. I'll insert pictures right here for both of them. This is from Ross Ross. It's a desk mat. Post a picture here as well. Then I got a few shirts. This is from BB, Kinokuniya, Sugar Studios, BB. Then I went to Mocha, Milk Mocha. I got their sweater. Their sweater is so cute and so, it's such a good quality. I love them. I'm wearing the Milk one right now. I showed you guys before. And then this is from Artist Alley. Unfortunately, I don't even remember where this is from, but it's super cute. It was a crochet, like, yeah.
Fart.